Alright, what's up guys, it's Surplus Surplus, and I'm gonna be going to the mall, see if they want to give me the money for my shoes, or since I confirmed the bread toes, I think I'm gonna just, like, go and, like, return them, because, shoot, like, I think they were 140, the shoes I got to get Platinum VIP, and the bread toes are 160, I'm gonna pay, like, $30, and if they say, oh, we don't have change, I'm gonna be super duper mad. So, yeah, I'm about to go eat, and then I'm gonna go to the mall so we can like do that, and yeah, so I'll see you guys there. Copyright show. Alright guys, you know, got the shoes, open it, like take it out,
like homemade.
Alright, how long did it take us to get these?
An hour
kind of. So this is the shoe. What are you doing? Alright, take this one out. This one, you know, you already know what's going on. Shoot. These are like, feel good. Alright, we're about to do some shoe angle, not just playing, but, shoot. What do you think about these, Kevin?
Cop.
You know, got the blue laces, only blue around here, and yeah, I'm about to take some pictures, because, ooh, I need to sell these. So, let's check for peaks, not just playing, not but, it took us like an hour to get them, because, terrible. Terrible customer service. No, I'm just kidding. But
can you bleep?
No, why? You're weird. Alright, well, alright. Yeah, this is the shoe. Do you like it, Kevin? What do you think about this?
I will put the red laces on.
No way.
That's what they say?
That's what
this is a must cop. I don't know about you, Kevin, but you can barely even see this, but it's still nice.
On my brain.
What?
On my brain.
Kevin, what's that?
This is on my
brain. No, it's not. That's a shirt.
Oh, wow.
You're gay.
I'm Dexter.
What should we do? Are you hungry?
No. What am I doing?
Kevin, is this a must cop?
Look at that gentleman right there in the wall.
Thank you.
Oh, whoa.
Oh, what is... I don't know where we should go.
I will look at copies.
Hey, I don't remember asking.
It's $40.
I don't remember asking.
I don't remember you being born, okay? You were an accident.
You came after me, dumbass. Those are nice. Let me see it. Put it out. Pull it out so my subscribers can see. Alright, guys. This is a must cop right here. $148. Oh! $148?
$125.
Is it?
Damn, these are nice, honestly.
Polo only. Kevin, what are you wearing?
I saw a lot of people with at my school.
With these,
JRO.
Right?
Alright,
here is... What is this? This is... Polo. Kevin, look at this. Oh my...
Stop, dude.
Look at this one.
Oh, this is open.
Bro, this isn't even bad. For this?
I would look at like this one. No, that's
a real good side joke. Which is this one?
You want to buy a book? 65% off?
Bro, this is $6.95.
You want to buy a book?
I don't read. Why isn't it focused?
It's a white background.
Alright.
I look, you need a belt.
You need a belt? A polo belt?
I need
65? Not bad. Man, that's a lot for a belt. isn't even focusing.
Oh, I don't even try it on. I'm not buying it.
65. Okay. Oh, I think I have a shirt like this. You wanna go look at the one?
Yes.
It's all black.
However, he wants to do it.
No, it says blossom.
And then you could put your little racks right here.
Yeah. And when you can shower door, if you
I don't know like how much this is.
It's the same price.
If you stain something, if you use
right.
The
do you want a polo hat?
Fabric softener.
It says 65-30. All right, you know, size 8. Hold on.
Just hit me up.
What?
Look, it says 65 and 30.
That's
it's 95.
Tea bag.
So these are gonna be like $2.
The heck?
Water.
Rolex. This is like my dream watch right here.
No, dude, no, what's this for me?
Oyster, whatever it is.
That's on the side.
This one's nice too. But you know, I have. Hold on. Michael Kors. Cause that's the only thing I can afford right now. I'm not rich. Shoot. Oh God. Which one's the one I wanted? It's like I think it's this one. It's 500. And I was gonna get it the other day, but I didn't. Cause I want, this is like one I want. It's like, I mean, but it's like really like flashy, so. And then obviously this is rose gold. I would get a rose gold to be honest. There's a rose gold like the one that we have over there, or I saw right. This one.
I guess I don't know. Soy Ninja.
What the heck? He called himself a ninja. Oh, it's almost like this one. And it's really nice. But I don't think there's. Who are you talking to? Yeah, but
put the flash on.
I don't want it no more. All right. Oh, what the heck? Bro, I've never seen. Oh, it says Gucci? I've never seen this here in my life. $698. So, you know, if your girl's ever acting up, just give her the heat. Nah, but this is like Gucci. I've never seen this. Kevin, isn't this like the Louis Vuitton Supreme wallet? It's like this material.
Yeah.
How much is this?
You can put this around here.
1,150. This one is. Bro, and this one, I would rather get this if I was a girl. How much is that?
1.5
million? Yeah, I think I can't even count to that number. So, here's more Louis Vuitton. No, I'm just kidding. But some right there, and then yeah, so I mean I'm about to go try to find some duffel bags because can't find it.
Which one you're looking for, longer one or a shorter one?
Longer one.
This one?
Yeah.
Well, you're only wearing the chain. Why isn't it focused? There we go. It worked.
It's $400.
Oh.
You want to buy right now?
I don't have the money on it.
Alright, Kevin, let's see if they're going to ask us to clean our shoes. Ready? Ultimate test. Taking a while.
It's coming.
Who around me, man? What?
Stand in front of me right here. I'll put you up in front of my beard. Just so you guys.